Louisville police say a man is now behind bars after brutally attacking someone inside their home, but they say the victim and his family quickly turned the tables. WLKY's Corey Pippen spoke to the family of the victim today.
The family of Michael Schuler say they're safe today thanks to his quick actions after a man began assaulting him inside their home here on Mary Street.
There was just blood all over the place, all over the house and stuff, and the guy was in the kitchen laying down on the floor.
The brother of Michael Schuler described the scene as Schuler fought to protect his family from an intruder. Police say 40-year-old Shad Harris knocked on Schuler's door Sunday night asking for a job. And when Schuler turned his back, Harris attacked. Police say Harris pushed his way inside, and while he hit Schuler in the head, Schuler managed to grab a bat and knock Harris down. Family members then held him until officers arrived. Schuler's brother says they're all shocked.
Me and my son haven't been staying here since then, so we'll probably be moving soon. That's just crazy.
Schuler's family says he has numerous injuries, including a fractured eye socket. They say they're proud of him.
I mean, he pretty much took care of the guy. I mean, protected the family, so yeah, he did a good thing. That's for sure.
Schuler's family says he's back at work today, but is scheduled for surgery to repair his eye socket early next week. Reporting on Mary Street, Corey Pippen, WLKY News.